Come over here. To the right-hand speaker. That's right. Close. Come on, closer. They're going to play that tune again over there. Still, you shouldn't hear much of it over here. That's what we mean by separation.
My voice should now be coming only from the left-hand speaker.
I am standing on the right, and you should hear me only from the right-hand speaker.
I'm on the right, with a metronome and a very pretty girl.
Sharpening a knife?
Records are planned with precise location of sounds, either instruments or voices. And your equipment should play them back in the same positions.
I'm over here. I'm over here. I'm over here. I've got the bass. I'm over here. I've got the drums.
There's only one thing you can do with a piano like that. Shove it out the window.
Well, all right. That's groovy.
Friction between the stylus and the record produces a force which makes the arm try to swing towards the record center.
So now you know.
I'm now standing in the center, and my voice should be located precisely midway between the speakers.
I am now in the center as well.
Here is some music recorded monophonically, which you should hear coming from the exact center where you're hearing me now.